Okay, Ohio paddle. Sooner or later, you're going to see this. When you see this, that means that the PLC is dead, and you have to change that whole paddle because they don't make this PLC anymore.
So, what you do is install a run timer. So this is the run timer. You can get that from Ranger. The reason I carry it, it's good for AC, DC, 12 all the way to 240. You can use it whatever you want. It also has eight functions. The function we're using today is B, which is repeat cycle. Now what you can do is every 30 seconds, the relay, all you're going to do is open and close. You're going to switch between 16 and 18. 15 is your common. So common, we're taking it right on a 1B, which is a constant 120. And 16 is my pump 1. 18 is going to be my pump 2. All I did is I lit up on the A1. As you can see, A1 already have two wires. So I install my wire about not there, but that's the same thing. Now this guy is A1, A2 for your power. A2, I'm taking it right out of the 0 volt because this is a 24 volt supply. And I got my 24 volt right down there. So this guy will cycle on and off. As you can see, function B is what we have. We have it set at the 1 hour mark and at 50%, 0.5 rating. So that would mean this guy will switch flop every 30 minutes or so. Now, once you've done this, you'll see HOA bypass, right? So this will still bypass back and forth running like that. But you can still run it in hand, that still works. But now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a label up here that says do not touch, control by, relay.